Everyone needs to stop blaming Jordan Poole for accidentally grabbing Ja Morant's knee, because Ja actually got injured on this play when he ran into Klay Thompson.